At the center there is the key concept. And through this, there are branches coming out which direct them towards the next sub-concept. It's an excellent revision tool. When it comes to teachers, yes, it can be an excellent guide for the sequence of teaching. They can backtrack themselves.